have an unmanned train rolling into a highly populated area with no air brakes?
Yeah.
106, 106.
What's up?
There's an unmanned train on the northbound track.
It's under power?
It's coming straight at us.
What are we worried about in terms of cargo?
8 freight cars of hazardous chemicals. We're not just talking about a train. We're talking about a missile the size of the Chrysler building.
I need to know where that train is.
We're not exactly sure.
You're not sure? We'll find out.
Watch out!
It gets worse.
I've got 150 students coming in on some field trip on track 16.
Train that size going that fast. Vaporize anything in front of it.
We have been told to anticipate an event radius 20 to 45 miles.
The only way to stop that kind of power, grab it by the tail, gun in the opposite direction.
Yes, this is she.
Did Allison and Peter speak with you about who would take care of Sophie in the unlikely event that they should both die?
No.
Well, they named you.
I'm sorry. They picked us together.
Believe me, I tried to advise them against it, but there are options. We have Peter's father.
I think she looks just like you.
Okay. Sophie, no. Good to see you.
Still breathing.
Yay.
Are we supposed to live in this house together?
We are part of a plan.
Some chick says, oh, miss, you can forget the condom.
Are you okay?
When I say no, and I still end up with the kid.
We need to figure out a schedule. That's my night off.
Are you happy to get rid of your old life? Because your old life sucked.
My life was great every time.
You know what? Bake more?
Now we've got all this unrest at work.
Unrest when you actually come out and strike.
This is about one thing. Equal pay or nothing. Everybody, out!
What's going to happen to do with me?
Get the banner up.
Hold on, go!
I know the feeling.
Prime Minister, I don't think you appreciate the situation.
We need to tread carefully.
You're the best man in my cabinet. I often say that.
That's a freak. What's going on?
This is being on strike. You run out of cash and you end up screaming at each other.
I see you outside before you see me.
Stone! You want to walk out of here? You will go through me. You got it?
Yeah.
Then sit down.
I need you
to get with him in person.
I would do anything for you, baby. You know that.
Officer Mabry, I'm Stoney's wife.
You're here to see your husband?
I don't want you to get your hopes up.
I just want him home.
Jeff, telephone.
I was just wondering when we could get together.
Look, I admire that you love your husband and you want to do what's right for him.
I do love my husband. And all I'm asking you is for a chance to help you see him in a different light. Can I persuade you?
Sin comes naturally. It's inbred in us.
A good trainer just to get things stabilized.
You need a Lucian Lauren. Dresses like Superfly. He's trying to retire.
I'm tired of babysitting half-ton animals who are stubborn as their owners are. Any other questions?
How much did you spend on that hat?
How would you like to see a horse being born?
Have you ever seen that?
What?
A colt stand up that fast.
Well, Mr. Lauren, what do you think?
I think he eats too much. He lays against the back of that starting gate like he's in the Caribbean.
Secretariat is not afraid, and neither am I.